assign the integer value of 5 to A. I now assign the integer value of 5 to B. To get the ID of A, comma, ID of B. They should be the same. And they are. Let's do this again. But this time, 200 and B is 200. Let's get their addresses. They're the same size. 176, yada yada yada. 176, yada yada yada. Now let's change this to 256. And B. 256. Let's get their addresses. They're the same. Now, let's change this to 257. And this to 257. And surprise, surprise, surprise. Different addresses now. Well, let's do this again with 1,000. And we'll get two different addresses again. Well, once you pass the 256 marker, then Python auto-allocates different memory areas to integers with the same values. Is this something you should be worried about? No. If you take A equals 5, and B equals 5, and you get the ID of A and the ID of B, they're the same set. But if you assign a different value to B, for example, the system will allocate a different memory area for it, and B will reference that area. Post 256 marker, the system doesn't allocate same memory area to variables with same values anymore. It just separates them automatically from the get-go. So, A equals 1,000, B equals 1,000, ID of A, ID of B. They're going to be different. Why? Because they are post 256. They're greater than 256. And there we go. And this is George Bull. I hope this was useful to you. Please rate and share this video. I'd appreciate that. Good luck.